Okay, so this one technically isn't a concert, but when I was 18 or 19 years old, I used to have swing dancing parties at my house. Me and my friends from those parties would practice new moves we watched on YouTube and did cool technical stuff like aerial flips in the middle of dance sets. When we got good enough at some of the moves, some of us went to the clubs on Friday and Saturday and took over the dance floor. It's amazing how good top 40 music goes to swing dancing.